Ooh, another one of these. Come on, come on. Middle right there. Sweet. And we continue to go up. All right. Come on, you gotta get down, girl.
Target.
All right, oh, one more. All right, I know we left some stuff over here. Anything else? Just that? All right, let's keep going. Damn it. I need to get Mr. Zahid to target those guys out there. He's got a sniper. No, you stay right there. Damn it, Zahid. Sheesh. Why do they gotta die? Ooh, we got some goodies. Ooh, nice.
Concentrate fire on my position. Concentrate on.
Anything over here? Yep, a PDA. All right. Let's keep going. Unlike we wouldn't anyways if we had the choice. But I think we're getting close. We gotta be getting close. I mean, how many more levels are there up? Jeez. somebody else. God, she took him out with one shot, man. Her shotgun's a beast. Ah, we got lots more coming. Get back here, Zahid. Don't get yourself killed. Come on, don't die, brother. Get back. Wow, there's a lot of people here. Better stay down for a few seconds. Stop me.
Can't target them.
Damn it. Keep going. Alright, I see two guys left. Ah, three. Holy shit. Oh shit. Oh, no, no. Better get her back up. Woo! Man, it's so easy to get your shields down and, like, die. I think they would have done a better job at that. Oh, man, I wanted a charger. Alright, anything over here? No. Alright, guys, stop dying so much. Making me look bad.
Shepard, don't shoot. You know me.
I do?
I shut down the security cams as soon as I saw it was you. Never thought I'd say it, but I'm glad it's you shooting up the place. Sorry, Ranathanoptis. You let me go when you destroyed Saren's lab on Vermeer. Had to outrun a nuke in a utility pod, but it's still a second chance.
I don't remember that. Probably best if you were in Saren's lab.
Yeah, I'm not proud of what went on there, but I'm using what we learned for the greater good. Not for the mercs. Jador's on a standard power trip. But Okir is trying to do something good, even if his methods are a little extreme. Everyone deserves a second chance, right? And sometimes giving one pays off. I take care of my debts.
What's Okir trying to do here?
It's complicated. Jador wants a private army, but Okir mostly ignores her. He's running the project for his own reasons. I created a mental imprint routine to educate his tank bred. Most don't get through it. He dumps them for some reason. He wants to help his people, but he's not looking for a genophage cure, and he's not going for numbers. That's all I know.
Finding you in a place like this makes me think letting you go was a mistake. You don't want that.
We agree on that. Don't worry. I plan on staying as far away from anything to do with you as possible. Now, if you don't mind, I'm gonna run like hell before you blow the place or something. I know how you work.
That's gonna bite you in the ass someday.